Hey, what's up, everybody? Former Rainbow Warrior and NFL receiver Greg Salas here. And every week, Diamond Bakery and I are looking for the best touchdown catches in Hawaii prep football. So whether you see it on TV or film it yourself, let us know by using the hashtag grabandgo or tag Rob DeMille on Instagram, and your TD connection can be featured right here on Cover 2. Here's this week's Diamond Bakery Grab and Go.
Courtesy Spectrum OC16. Congratulations to PAC-5 sophomore receiver Angelo Coluccio, who had the entire 808 doing a double take. The incredible tip drill concentration catch with his heels turned into a postcard pose for a touchdown. And that's this week's unforgettable Grab and Go.
Never seen that ever in my life.